Hi, my people. Have you ever needed a fifth chance at life? I have. It's like, you know how you say, give me a second chance at life. You know, I feel like I done started over like 5 times where I have completely just been like, you know what? I'm tapped out. Ain't no more in me. Like, Lord, just send the kids to their dad's house. You know, I don't even want a place to have to be responsible for. You know, like, just about ready to tap out. I done been there. Yeah, say they made about my 5th time, the last time. But it's just like something about that every time I get to that point where I'm just like, you know what? This week, they're gonna have to separate. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't do it, Lord. You know, like, I'm over it. I just don't know. Every time I go left, you know, some slap me from the right. Go to the right, some pop me upside the head. You know, like, I just be done. I just be over it. So if you have ever felt any pinch of what I'm talking about, give me an amen. Right, first you got to admit it. And don't be ashamed about it. I ain't ashamed about it. You know what I'm saying? Don't be ashamed about it. Life is life. But I always end up realizing that it's bigger than me. It ain't even about me. You know what I'm saying? Like, all the stuff that I think I'm going through, it really ain't nothing. Because what's to say if my heart stopped beating? You know what I'm saying? They send me into a coma or something where I just can't do for myself. I can't do, can't go, can't move, can't do none of that stuff. Then I would have a real reason to be like, oh, Lord, you know, let me cry about something maybe because all of this stuff is just gone and now I can't do this. But that ain't it. So I have to remember, it ain't about me. It's about our Creator and what He sent us here to do. And cry and complain and worry and try to, you know what I'm saying, have everything all wrapped up together all the time, that ain't it. So just making sure that we understand our purpose here, I feel like that's gonna be enough to keep me and keep you from just spazzing out and going off the edge. You gotta figure out their purpose. Because once you figure out their purpose, like, everything else just kind of be like, it don't even matter. Do it have anything to do with my purpose? If it do, cool. That means it's already worked out. Because that means my Creator, I already got it figured on out. But see, if it ain't got nothing to do with my purpose, then here come all the stress and the problems and the worrying because I'm trying to put things together that ain't even supposed to go together. But if I'm just walking and stepping in what she put me here to do, I'll be fine, right? So thank God that I be reminded of that when I'm just about to, can't do it. So I want y'all to take that in. Now, if you haven't figured out your purpose yet, it's coming. But you got to want to know, though. You know what I'm saying? Don't just think, oh, it's just going to fall out the sky in your lap. I don't know. Maybe it worked like that for some people, but most people who I've learned that find their purpose, they started, you know, thinking through some stuff and trying to figure some things out, asking themselves some questions, you know what I'm saying? Meditating on some things and thoughts and praying so that you can receive, you know, a strategy of how you need to proceed with all the stuff you're supposed to be doing. Because like I've been told numerous of times, and I'm finally starting to, you know, let it sink in and kick in and take action. Shanae, Miquion, is already inside of you. So stop. Just do you. So that's what you need to do. Just do you. And it's all going to work out. Now, you're going to have to put some work in. Now, you know what they say. faith without works is dead. And we can talk all day, you know, we can dream all day, we can do all this stuff all day, you know, that ain't really no action. But ain't too much gonna happen if we don't take no action. Okay? So y'all, I want y'all to figure out your purpose. If you don't know it already, sit down and take some time and just think through some things. What you like to do, what comes natural. What do you do without trying to do it? You know what I'm saying? I got a knack with the kids. I don't know. They just flock to me. And I love them. I don't care who kid it is, because they're a kid. First of all, they didn't ask to be here. Then second of all, they come not knowing nothing. So what's not said to them or told to them, they just don't know. And they are human beings, you know what I'm saying? So I treat them as such. You know what I'm saying? They need to be communicated with. You know, they need to be listened to and all that little stuff. So kids love me and I kind of love them because I get them. You know what I'm saying? I understand. And I just want them to be great adults. So if I don't say what I can say when I'm around them or while I got the chance to, then, you know, there's just an opportunity to miss. But that nugget might not get put into their ear that somebody put in my ear, you know, for to help me be better. But yeah, so I got a knack for that, and I got a knack for helping people, like more than helping people, because most of us do like to help people. But I think it's more so on a consulting counselor type thing. Okay. But I don't know. Guys, my phone is being like crazy every time I try to make a video, then everybody won't talk to me. But so I love y'all, and I just want to encourage y'all, it's time to find your purpose. If you're feeling like you just done had enough for the world, the earth, the people around you, all the stuff just irritates you, you're just over it, you're looking for something else, it's probably time to figure out what your purpose is and start walking in that. And that way, we won't be walking trying to line up stuff that ain't supposed to be lined up. You know, that's been my problem for years. You know, out here trying to figure it out. But, Shanae, it ain't nothing to figure out. You just need to put your puzzle pieces together that God already got. Don't try to go buy a new damn puzzle. You already got one. You too. So, y'all, I'm out. See y'all later.